DeMarcus, have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Siska movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, not on this. For this, we need perfect sound. We need a big screen. We need to be comfy.
You're right.
We need quiet.
Have you seen it yet?
Nah, man. I waited for you.
You're the best. Thank you.
All right, everybody, we're gonna watch the trailer. Shut the fuck up.
Shut up.
In a world where technology connects everything.
I'm not looking for justice, goddammit.
One man prowls the information superhighway in search of cyber justice.
I'm looking for cyber justice.
Simple line of code could devastate the whole world.
It's gonna be a cyber catastrophe.
Cyber Driver.
Hit him with the code, Flurry Chip.
Jimmy Siska is...
Got no choice, kiddies. Follow me or die.
Devon Von Devon.
We gotta get these hackers somewhere safe.
They aren't hackers, Devon. They're just script kiddies.
Hey, the car answered.
This ain't your mama's smart car. I think next time we're gonna need a higher firewall, pal.
Cyber Driver.
Action hero, badass.
Talking car, admitted, Josh. The car is cool. You know what I'm thinking? We cut our own version of that trailer. And that car is gonna help us do it.
Real? Wouldn't have us a ton of followers.
No, first, Josh and I will go to the studio to get that script. We'll look around and see what other gems they have about DeathSec, and we'll look for the car.
All right, so what's the deal here? Are we issuing an advisory?
No, why would we do that? They'll just patch the holes.
Let them. Don't worry, Cyberchild.
Oh, don't.
Hacker movie's gonna get hacked.
HMP Studios, we are holding you solely responsible for the dreck that is Cyber Driver. Cheesy stunts and bad dialogue, we can take. But you've insulted our intelligence, and that we can't excuse. It seems like you could do with a lesson on what hackers are capable of. And since you didn't come to us to learn, we'll come to you to teach. We are launching Operation Hack and Run. We'll show you what hackers can do. We are DeathSec.
Yo, come to see the magic happen? I'll let you watch while I do my thing.
If you wanted magic, maybe you should be watching me work.
Ho ho! Did Luke ride on Yoda's back? I think not.
I was always more of a Lando man myself. Owned the Millennium Falcon, ran Cloud City, blew up the second Death Star. Killer mustache.
Killer mustache. I'm more of a Chewie guy myself. Rips off arms, handy with a hydro spanner, more hair than an 80s Greek porno.
I can see that.
Do you want to? I still have some old tapes.
I'm good.
There's a lot of crazy shit beneath the surface. You know that, or you wouldn't be here, right?
You could say that.
Well, having you here, getting followers to download our app, going public with all this, it'll be good to start seeing what the hell's going on. Marcus, this right here is the start of bigger things for us. DeathSec is going to spin that movie script right back at them. The exposure for DeathSec is going to be huge.
It sure is.
You picked the perfect time to join us. It's not often we do ops this wild.
And maybe it's a sign of things to come.
I can't believe my hand slipped. It must have been an earthquake. There's no other way I'd have messed up like that. I had to completely strip the paint off and then start from scratch. Ugh, it sucked. But I gotta say, my miniature army is going to look amazing.
You guys thought that movie was gonna be good?
Well, yeah, sure. Fun to laugh at.
Cool, you said.
Did I actually say cool? Here's what we know, Josh. Cyber Driver is shaped up to be $1 million cyber-tastrophe.
I know, you're trying to get my goats with that word.
I don't want that, man. Keep your goats.
Why would Galilee allow their name to be sullied?
You mean cyberized?
You can keep trying, but it will never be funny to me.
I'm not gonna lie. If those scenes were what they chose for the trailer, yeah, the rest of it's gonna be jack shit. And why they chose to target DedSec is curious.
Well, Chicago was a big deal.
True. Anyway, don't worry. You and me are prowling the information highway to seek out our own cyber justice. Look, Josh, we're gonna have fun with this. And I promise I won't say cyber anymore.
You know, after this, the cyber world will never be the same.
And there it is, Hook Motion Picture Studios.
Wait, what?
What's up with that?
In here?
Yes. No, not on that. There, right.
I hate this shit.
Oh my God, I'm sorry.
Yep. Is it? I'm sorry. Thank you. Okay. You're not smiling. So am I taking a selfie or am I asking someone to take?
What?
For fuck's sake! Some jackass is trying to harass me.
Excuse me.
Oh,
hey, bullshit!
Damn.
This is so not worth my time.
No.
Stay on your guard.
Yeah, shoot. He's gone. We're shutting down here.
Okay, guys, I'm in.
What do you think you're doing?
Control, be advised. Sex infested our system. We've got to shut it down and isolate the infection ASAP.
Okay, guys, I'm in.
Shh! What was that?
Hey guys, we have a spill at the honey wagon. Can you send someone to clean up this mess?
Found it.
We got the full script to Cyber Driver.
Thank you.
Here we go. Found the emails.
Nice. The not-so-secret emails.
Well, seems I got everything.
What about the car?
It isn't here. We'll have to track it down some other way. I'm heading out now.
Hey guys, I found an email that says the car is being delivered to a location, but doesn't say where or when.
That's okay. I think I have a backup plan.
Everyone know the plan?
Yep, we got it.
I thought so too. They had some issues with Jimmy Siska not showing up. I guess they're gonna shoot some pickup.
Marcus, I have a paparazzi contact who knows where the car is. He's waiting for you. We'll give him whatever he asks for out of that email dump. He's good for it.
Sure. You have a paparazzi contact? Is there anyone you don't know?
That's me. Social butterfly.
Let the police get you. That area is closed off. Hey, somebody!
Thank you.
persist. Please leave now.
The system has failed us all. Look at what's happening on the federal level. Cuts to education over the last 30 to 40 years.
If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Hella cool. Coolosity. All right, I sent you the GPS of the car's route.